They're starting the second and final section of the Frost Soft Boys 1600 meters. Very quickly, results. We have official results in the Frost Soft Girls 100 meter hurdles. In third place is Chelsea Rowling from Pleasant Grove, her time 19:39. Faith Jones from Sheldon was in second with a time of 18:61. And your winner and meet record holder, new establishing a meet record of 18:40 from Oakmont, is Femke Mulders. The early leader for Bradshaw Christian appears to be Evan Sobotbiak from Bradshaw Christian. They go by in 68.7, first lap 68.7. So that is Sobotbiak from Capital Christian. So again, this is Colin Wong.
Good job, Colin!
So at the bell lap, it's Wong, well through the field. 3:44 for Wong at 1200.
Come on, Jonathan!
Good job, David! Good job.
Let's go!
Brashaw Christian will be your runner-up. And finishing in third place from Sheldon will be Jeremiah McIntosh. So those are your top three finishers in second section. So we'll wait for the overall results to find your winner. Of course, the heat winners will medal. So 400 meter dash needs to begin checking in. All 400 meter dash runners.